Hey.
Hey.
So what are you doing?
Waiting.
What are you waiting for?
Waiting for Godot.
So when's he gonna get here?
I don't know. He's just left me waiting here for so long. What's your name?
Vladimir.
Estrogen. Nice to meet you, Vladimir.
Nice to meet you, Estrogen.
What brings you around these parts?
Well, I'm just waiting.
Waiting for what?
Waiting for Godot.
You know, Vladimir, what are we doing here? I've been waiting for Godot my whole life. We have to go find Godot.
Yeah. Estrogen, are you okay?
I think... But... I've lost my bow tie! It's alright. I have a backup.
Hey look, it's a town!
If I'm not mistaken, that's the town where... Godot lives! See? I think that's Godot. Godot! You don't have anywhere to hide.
Why are you hiding from us, Godot?
You've made a terrible mistake by coming here, Estrogen. For you see, I'm not really Godot. 20 years ago, I entered the Witness Protection Program after I witnessed a crime. A murder. You should have waited. You both just should have waited. For you see, I'm not really Godot. I am God.
Gasp!
You should have waited. Now.
estrogen! You've killed him! Now we fight!
Scientists have said that when you kill God, the universe ends. But scientists have been wrong before. Dinosaurs have feathers. Cats have 10 lives. Pluto is not real. The day that estrogen died, I lost a lot of things. I lost a friend, but I also gained a lot of things. Scientists have said that when you kill God, the universe ends. But in reality, when you kill God, you become God. I won't pretend that I don't miss estrogen still. I won't pretend that things are perfect now. But hell, I'm God.
Estrogen, you've killed him! Now we fight!